Listen, honey. We got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Yeah. Where'd that gun go? There it is. Come on, Eric. Oh, that was easy. Ooh, another psycho, huh? That was easy. Let's get a new one of these. Ah, I can't, huh? Figures. Oh, it's almost full. Really, I did that at the other garage. Oh, come on. Oh, big one.
Easy, easy.
Ah, let's build a czar. Czars are cool.
Right on. Well done, bro.
Hey, pull it with the trigger.
And that's completely the reason why I just wanted to grab a new car before.
Thank you.
see who's in here.
You hiding from zombies?
Did they send you? What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
Who? And what's all this about photos in the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
That's a pretty huge theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm keeping close. They'll be looking out for me. But they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
It's not gonna be funny in all this rotten food. Want to make sure I didn't miss any spoiled food. Yummy!
Ugh.